it's a good workout, good bit of fun as well though. It reminds us of the old catch or tag games we used to play as youngsters. So it's not a complex game, but you are moving, and when you've got a few people there, it even makes it more fun. So I encourage people to jump online, book, if possible, but certainly be down here in Queen's Park along Lindsay Street, and you'll see all the activity here this Saturday morning.
This is just another one of our change projects, mainly designed for kiddies between 5 and 12, but as you can see behind me, any ages can play this. It's a lot of fun, it's a great way to get out and have a little bit of exercise, have a little bit of fun with everyone who comes down to play this tag.